way down the boards. Shot by Mitchell, saved by Backstrom, and another whack at it by Mitchell. And then he starts giving it right back to Tom Gilbert and knocked him down, as a matter of fact. And everybody's got a dance partner right now. And continuing, Mitchell and Gilbert. The helmet has come off of Mitchell, and somebody came around and tried to grab Mitchell.
Clutterbuck grabbed Mitchell. Mitchell was involved with a guy, and Clutterbuck comes across and grabs him.
And why is that not a third man in?
Michael, it is.
And now we got something else just escalating over there. It is Ryan O'Byrne. He has dropped the gloves with Justin Falk. And now the punches are being thrown until O'Byrne throws Falk down to the ice. It came right back up and tried to throw some more punches, but the linesmen have stepped between those two. So there was a lot of dancing going on following that little skirmish between Mitchell and Gilbert. Then all of a sudden everybody grabbed a hold of somebody else. And then the eruption with O'Byrne and Falk. Well, or the Avalanche come out early, try to set a tone here that they are not going to be pushed around at the start of this game.
But watch this play. This is a very common play inside of a hockey. Watch, puck's right there, you're poking a little bit. You're right there, bang. There's where you can see that the Avalanche going to send a low tempo. That was the kind of play, Gilbert pushes Mitchell away, nothing big. But if you want stuff to go, you're going to get going. And here's the puck, the net comes in over on Backstrom's been run into, and the net fall on him. And we haven't even played 30 seconds. I'm just watching the referee. The referee is talking a lot more to Coy.